This time, Strahl's on the wrong side of the Panda Zoo. He gets the right target this time, though. Not a teammate. It's Shuttle to go down early on. He walks into the building in the first 40 seconds. The casualty is found and another is there, but somehow J9O survives. Doesn't want to be pushed from the angle, so a grenade goes down. An explosion from behind. Pandazoo flicks as he gets the kill on the J9O. He doesn't need to reload, by the way, because it's an LMG, baby. 17 bullets, and he ducks in real life to get...